with us this morning, and also those listening on one of our virtual networks. We hope you can join us here soon. Our order of worship is on page 184 in the hymnal, and our first hymn is Lift High the Cross, hymn number 837.
I said I would confess
God who executes
Yes, I believe in Jesus Christ.
according to the word of God, and his faith were in thee to remain true to God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, even to death, if so answer I do by the grace of God. You intend to continue steadfast in this confession, and church. Sacrament to love you in their need. Invited, go and sit in the lowest place, so that when your host comes, Hittites of childbirth and her son Samuel. Hear these words from 1 Samuel 2, 7 and 8. The Lord makes poor and he makes rich. He brings low and he exalts. He raises up the poor out of the dust. He lifts the needy from the dunghill to make them sit among princes and inherit the seat of honor. In their day, the lack of children was seen as a shameful thing and a dishonorable position. And yet Hannah is lifted up to a seat of honor, giving birth to a prophet of God, a judge among God's people. Jesus, in our text, speaks about two things. He speaks of the attitudes of people as they bring themselves into the presence of God. The ways in which Jesus deals with such people is the topic. The teaching comes at the Feast of the Pharisees, and Jesus has been invited. Thinking that there's something in us that warrants a higher recognition. haughty, proud, and arrogant attitude, and that you believe, feel, and think that you deserve to be honored by God, then shame on you. You will be greatly disappointed. If you desire to stand before Christ on Judgment Day and present the reasons why you out and speaks to her.
Thank you.
Tracy, Emma, Reverend Holly Hampton, Rodney, Elmer, Layton, Floyd, Bob, Orville, and Eva. We also pray for Erna, B. Bertha, Dallas, Monica, Jenny, Orlean, Loretta, Christine, and Bob, who reside in our local care center. We pray for all the pastors and their congregations of the North Dakota District. Bless the continued work of our large public work center in the Dakota Homeland. Be with the international missions of the district, especially this day. We pray for the young children to continue and ask that our offerings might improve their life, that they might grow to be godly citizens to you. We pray for our military personnel, law enforcement, rescue workers, and those in the medical profession, that you would bless their work and protect them, all to the honor of your holy name. And we also lift up to you all those for whom we remember in our hearts now. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy. For all those who share the wedding feast of Christ, your Son, that as they receive his body and blood from your altar, they will eat and drink in true repentance and firm faith and to their abundant blessing. Let us pray to the Lord. For the full riches of your grace, for all these situations and circumstances in which your people dwell, that we should practice brotherly love, showing hospitality to strangers, and remembering all those in need, confident that you will never leave us or forsake us. Let us pray to the Lord. Remember that we are here, that here we have no abiding city, but that heaven is our home. Give us your aid, that we may, by true faith and godly life, prepare for the coming of our Savior, multiplying your mercy for loving our neighbor in need and loving you with all our bodies, soul, strength, and will. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit,